Beyonce has made a documentary about herself. That's some Tyra Banks level narcissism right there. Beyonce made a movie about Beyonce, and will be bringing the quote, vibrant, vulnerable, and as yet unnamed documentary to HBO in 2013. Because, what, PBS couldn't find time between reruns of Downton Abbey? The singer promises authenticity, which could be damn near thrilling, given that she's one of the most painstakingly fabricated glamour dolls in American pop culture. Hey, it could happen. Look at what Madonna did with Truth or Dare in 1991. She basically turned hyper-aggressive egomania into an art form. But if you take Beyonce's Tumblr as any indication, I have a feeling that her definition of authenticity is just going to involve showing us that she's still pretty without makeup. Oh well, hey, at least it's not coming to theaters. No one needs to see her doing paperwork for House of Darion in IMAX 3D.